He can lift weights of up to 140 kilos, trains for up to 4 hours every day. And Mark Smith now wants to be the world's strongest disabled man.
I'm missing a leg, but I'm going to hopefully live the majority of my life as an amputee, so I need to, this is the part now where I need to make the most of it.
Mark, seen here on the left, was a soldier with the Grenadier Guards, but 7 years ago he was shot 6 times in the leg during a training exercise. Doctors then gave him a stark choice.
The surgeon sort of stepped in, green consent form, and said, you know, we take your leg today or you're not going to see the day out. I was pleading with the surgeon to take my leg below the knee because I knew losing the knee was the end of my military career.
When Mark finally got home from hospital, he converted his garage into a gym and embarked on his second career.
You get the occasional people where we live in a cul-de-sac, like sort of turning around and they can see a disabled bloke in the middle of the road pulling tyres. So, yeah, it's probably not like the previous neighbours, but...
But they're pretty understanding.
Yeah, I've not had any complaints. So.
The dad of two is already Britain's strongest disabled man. He now wants the world title.
I don't think there'll be any better feeling than sort of being able for my boys to be able to go into school and say, my dad is the world's strongest disabled man. For me, this is all just a sort of journey to get to that.
Mark will compete for the world title in September. He says he's determined to prove disability is no barrier to success. Leila Hayes, 5 News.